To set a new equipment name, simply press and hold on the equipment name that appears at the top of the dashboard. Change the text, and then click Send. The new name will then be sent to the iAlert 2 device and stored. You can see here it's connecting, and then establishing a communication, and then setting the new name.